Today we are going to speak about the intrauterine pregnancy as well as ectopic pregnancy. Ectopic pregnancy is a topic which is less understood, so let's understand that. Intrauterine pregnancy means that the normally situated pregnancy which is inside the womb of the uterus. And ectopic pregnancy is something which is a pregnancy which has happened to lie in the fallopian tube, which is outside the womb of the uterus. Now, ectopic pregnancy cannot go to fulfillment and we cannot have a properly full grown baby in that because the fallopian tube is very thin. So, it is important that we detect it at the earliest and we also treat it effectively. To understand it, it is important that as soon as you miss your period, you should meet your gynecologist and the beta HCG level should be detected twice in 48 hours difference, so that if it is a less than 100% or a 60% growth in the beta HCG from the first value, an ectopic pregnancy can be suspected and the further transvaginal sonography can be done to detect it. Thank you.